Hello, hello. Getting ready for some flex and flow today. Hello, you guys. How are we doing? Ready to move and groove, connect, lengthen, tone, sculpt it up. Yeah. All of the above. Hello. Hi, you guys. I'm excited, ready to get that flow, that connection on today, guys. It's gonna be nice and strong. All right, cool, guys. We're all coming on. Ready to breathe, shut everything off, right? Connect, tone into that moment. Hi, guys. Oh, I'm so excited to see y'all coming on. We're all here together. So good. And even too, guys, like if you're doing this at a later date, or like maybe you come back and you just want to do like a class like this at home, so good to just connect to that. Know we're all still together, you know? All right, getting those vibes, that energy. Yes, guys. All right, cool. So we'll give it a few. Got anyone else coming on? Come on. So make sure today, guys, we have our flex and flow, right? So that pace pulls back. Nice and slow. Weights, I always recommend twos. Ones or twos are good, okay? But I think twos are like that good solid number. All right, we'll start in the center, like our nice warm up here, and then we'll connect from there. Yeah. Whoop, whoop. Okay, cool. All right, so we'll give it a few. So just make sure your weights are near, guys. We're gonna start in the center with our warm up. We're gonna flow through without them, and then we're gonna grab them fairly quickly after we start, okay? So just make sure you kind of know where they're at so they're easy to grab. And I'll talk to you guys through everything. Let's do this, right? So our flex and flow, that prior yoga meets bar, really connect, move and groove. I'm gonna get that music going. Legs a little wide in those hips, just kind of soften those legs. Let's do this. Set your tone, your purpose, your intention. Find your why today. Let's really connect to that. Here we go, guys. All right, soften those legs. Let those arms just kind of hang on out. Good, start to breathe, connect. Again, shut everything off, this is your time. It's like you stepped through that door, this is your moment. Let's work into that. Here we go, arms up, two, count, inhale, stretch it up. Up for two, and exhale, hug it. Inhale up, and exhale down. Two more, all the way through. Beautiful, love, one more. Arms stay down, left ear to left shoulder. Two, count, we lengthen left. For two, drop it right. Releasing the head, the neck, the shoulders, any tension. In four, three, for two, tuck that chin and chest, semicircle, wrap it out, we lengthen left. For two, roll it right, and left, to right, four more, four, three, two more, center, shoulder circle to the back, singles, we roll it eight. Seven, open up the chest, the upper body. Good, guys, reverse it, cut it around. Open up the upper back, really exaggerating, guys. Now, hands on the legs, might lead left to right. Contract, release, keep popping left and right. Start to connect, kind of let your body just dance into that as well a little bit. Woo! Manic. Six, taking those legs deeper within. Side lunge, stretch, reach left to the right. We take it left. And right. Good. Lift up and out of that center out of those fingertips. In eight. That's six. In four. Toes parallel. Side bend your reach. Right arm up and over to left. Feel that stretch, guys. Lengthen out of that spine. Roll that shoulder back. Now turn your body left. Left hand behind. Right in front. Drop that left hand. Right sweep. Find that mobility through that spine. Open up. Take it down, hands outside of the left leg, right leg, side lunge, plie, sit, hand up, back, hand up, three, in four, that's three, for two, let's find that rotational stretch, hold it up, right hand, outside of that left leg, pulling, guys, stretch, reach out of the fingertips. And coming center, bend those knees, roll it up, turn it out. Side lunge, reach right to left. Now switching sides, the right and left, guys. Really reach through, connect to your mind, your body, right? Yes, guys. In four, find that strength, that drive within. That's two, toes parallel. right, don't rush it, guys. Reach it out right behind. Left, sweep step it over, open up the front. And exhale down. Left leg, plie, side lunge. We sit back and up. Yes, love. And four, that's three. For two, rotational stretch. Hold it up, left hand outside of that right leg. Reach through those fingertips. And coming down center, hands plant to the floor. We're gonna roll through those legs. Take that plie, releve, lengthen up and drop those heels. Roll through, we bend it down. For releve, stretching it up and drop it down. Plie, for releve, lengthen and drop it. Bend, a lift, for rest in, drop down. One more. Now reverse, straight leg releve. Let's hit it with those heels, plie, bend. Drop those heels, press up. For releve, plie, for rock it and press. For releve, plie, drop. Yes, you guys, one more there. Now straight leg releve, double time. Calf raise and pump it up. Open up your heart, guys. Feel that heart press down center. Flat back, shoulders up and back, abs are tight. We have eight. That's six. Now we're gonna keep those heels up. 1-8, plie pulse. Press it down. We drive it eight. Actively opening up those hips, guys. In four, drop those heels, press it through. Eight, a little bit deeper. Nice, guys. Let's find that final triangle stretch. Lengthen on up. Left hand right under the face. Rotate, press in. Reach through those right fingertips. Feel that stretch again. And switch. Right hand plants. Gorgeous, you guys. And center. Gonna hold it there. Just kind of shake it out. Beautiful, guys. We're gonna press into a plank position. Driving those legs back. One straight line with that body. Right away, I want us to get into down dog. We're gonna feel that press back, that length. And then round, pull through. Single. Let's cut it up. We take it up and down. Inhale and exhale. Good love. Four, three. Hold that straight line. Knee tuck. Walk or run. Pull the knees. Drive it in. Seven. Good, guys. Get that body warm. That blood pumping. In four. That's three. One more time. Let's hit that down dog. Up and down. Press it through. Up and pull. Seven, wrap the triceps in, ears between the biceps. Again, pressing that chest, that heart down center. Inhales and exhales. For two, hold that plank knee tuck, a walk or run, pull. Find your pace. Good, my loves. Eight to go, we're gonna hold plank, building into round one of plie pop-ups today. And four, hold your plank, lock it up, hold. Eight. Now I'm gonna turn to face y'all. Just be on your mat, right? All right, guys. Strong connection. We step up with that right foot. Then the left, hinge up. We plie pulse for three. Then back down. Stepping through, right leg plie pop up. For right and left, press. Three, two, yes, guys. Hinge, press down, step through, left foot. Pull left, for right, find that goddess work there. Yes, love, hinge it down. Right foot, step it up. For right and left. Three, two, one. Press down, step in, left foot. Pull left and right. Three, two, one. Strong press, use those legs, guys. Right foot, for right and left. That core, that upper body. Good, hinge press. Left foot, halfway. Pull left and right. Three, two, one. Get low, four more sets. Right foot. For right and left. Three, two, one. Hinge down. Left foot. Don't rush it, guys. Feel yourself press into each beat, each step, each movement. Good. Right foot. Two more steps. For right and left. Plie three, two, one. Hinge down. Step in. Left foot. You have left. For right. Three, two. Now you're going to take it down. Hold your plank. Tighten up, just hold. Know where your weights are at, guys. Bring them right out in front or grab them. Stepping your right foot up and your left foot. Now grabbing those weights. Coming up, flowing back to that goddess plie work. Arms out wide, second. Let's find that goddess press. little wide. Yes, guys. All right, body nice and warm. Connected in, core connected, driving the upper body as well with those legs. Now working through, centered goddess, plan one, lunge, wrap, press, crescent on that two. Center her wrap, center and guys, pace slower, really press within. Try to drive that back knee down. Open, close. We're gonna go two more inches, just like this. You've got this, love. In eight, that's seven, that's six, in five, that's four, push through, three. Left arm steady, right working. Hold that tight crescent, pulse it down, push. Now we're gonna challenge balance and a pull from here, guys. On that one, you're gonna sweep it, press, reach the arms up. We're gonna pull, drive that knee and foot up, then back down. Arms up, press and pull, press and pull, press, exhale. Yes, love. 12, feel that length of the upper body. Tight press lunge, pull drive. Crunch it through, in eight, that's seven. Front knee over the ankle behind the toes. Four more, four, find that length. Two more, two, tight crescent lunge, hold. Caress, arms stay up now, nice and tight, guys. Yes, that back knee is bent. Get a little deeper. You have eight. Opening back up to that goddess. In four, everything, open up, wide second. Caress, yes, guys. All right, fill into the other side. Stay low, strong as you press down, lift up and out. In eight, now left to right. That goddess plank press into that tight lunge wrap. Here we go. Center, then wrap. Center, press. Remember, guys, get low today. Drive that back knee down. That left arm back to chest line. Right side, right leg down steady. Good, love. Open up that back hip. Tuck it under. In eight. Seven. Six. Back. Five. You have four. In three. That's two. Hold that tight, crescent pulse. Eight. All right, guys. Getting ready for that crescent pulse. Woo! In four, three. Start to bring those arms up. Press and pull, drive that knee. Press, pull, press, pull. Inhale, exhale. Get low, tight drive. Two. Good, guys, find that balance. Strengthen through. Eight, seven, six, that's five. We have four, good legs. Three, connect. Two, tight crescent lunge, pulse, arms up. Good, ears between those biceps, reach to those fingertips. We have eight. That's six, gorgeous loves. Back to second, wide goddess. Press it out. Eight, yes, loves. Now we're gonna combo. Goddess to the ledge, alternate sides, okay? Center press, we wrap. Arms reach to tight crescent, get low. Then center switch sides. Here we go. Goddess lunge, right to left, center, left to right. Tight, pull low, press, reach. Two. Don't rush it, guys. Inhale, exhale. Pull in, lengthen up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. That's two. Back to goddess. Press. Hold. Yes, love. Woo! Find that breath. Turn those palms up. Eight. That's six. We're gonna lift up together, releve pull, then press it down. Lift and down, up and down. Squeeze, hold, press. Two, good, find that calf raise at the top, love. Good, shoulders up and back. Eight to go. Eight, feel that inner thigh, that squeeze to the top, those quads, those glutes. Four more, four. From the top, keep the arms up, keep that releve, back to that goddess, press it down. One, yes, love. If need be, drop the heels, reach out the fingertips. You've got this. Two, shoulders up and back, guys. Where's your center? Check in, whole body connected. Final two weights, can you get lower? Good, again, continue to reach. Shoulders up and back. Woo! Eight to go, in eight. Back six, my legs are shaking, I don't know about y'all. Hold it on one, just hold. Sit lower, reach longer. Beautiful. In four, and flat back, lengthen up and over, guys. Chain out, set your weight to the side, press back to plank. Beautiful, you guys. Back to that down dog. Up on one, down on two. Up and pull. Seven. Press and round. Four more. Good, love. Back to that knee tuck. Walk or run. Pull it in. Eight. Stretching back up. Good, love. Four. One more time. Good, press up and down. Lengthen and pull through. Down dog, up and down. Opening up that posture. Press that heart down center. In four, three, two more. Back that knee tuck. Walk or run, low and tight. Drive. Guys, feel those knees pulling. We're gonna hold plank from here. We're going back to another round of plate pop-ups. In eight, back six. You have four. Hold your plank on one. Hold. Eight. Good, love. I'm just going to turn face y'all. Now, I'll start standard with the press. You will have the option, if you would like right away, adding that hop. So instead of a press down on the plie, you hop up. Here we go. Right foot steps. Her right, left. So press or hop. I'm starting with the press. And down. Hinge through. Left foot. Step it up. The left and right. Three. Two. Now from here, I'll go to the hop. Here we go. We push, so you can step or hop. Three, find your movement. Good, love. Hinge down, left foot. Go left and right, press or hop. Two, go one, hinge press. Right foot, go right and left, press or hop. Two, go one, hinge down, tighten the legs, left foot. Go left, go right. Three, two, go one, hinge down. Right foot, love. For right and left. Three, two, go one. Hinge press. Left foot. A left or right. Press or hop. Two, we're going to go two more sets there. Right foot, step it up. For right and left. Three, two, go one. Hinge. Left foot. Last set, guys. Press or hop. Three, two, back to plank. Good, hold it on one. Hold that plank. Tight. Going into our wave. Good, press up to down dog. Give yourself that moment. We're gonna exhale, round, pull down wave. Come to that low cobra, so you can be lower. Or up dog. Find that length. Press, tuck the toes under. Back again, nice and slow. Find that length. Exhale, round. Good, cobra up dog. Now we're gonna pick that pace up. Beautiful, guys, press it up and back. From that plank, down dog, press, inhale, exhale, round, go wave. Cobra up dog, press back, drive it up and back. Inhale, exhale, around, go wave. Cobra up dog, press it through that core and back. Inhale, exhale, round, wave. Good, lengthen up, press it up and back, flowing through. Last set, inhale, exhale, round, go wave. Beautiful, guys, press it up and back. Good. Singles again. Down dog. Down and up. We press it down. And up. Good, love. Building in. Four more. Chaturanga push-ups next. Hold your plank. You can go to the knees if needed. Elbows tight. Press it down. And up. Good, guys. Feel like your body's falling forward a little. Elbows nice and tight. Two. Two more here, guys. Now find that chaturanga hold. Hold, hover, 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 core tight, release, cobra up dog. Good, press back again to that down dog. Good, back down to plank. One more time, guys. Chaturanga push-up. If you're on the knees, keep the toes tucked under. Press in, down, and up. 7, 6, in 5. We have 4. That's 3. Good love. 2. Back to that hover and hold. Low. Hold. Hover. Hover, hover. And release. Cover up dog. Yes, guys. Press back. Find your plank. Come on down. Knees stabilize under. Cat cow. Press and pull. Arch it. Arch and pull. Inhale. Exhale. Good love. Breathe through. 2. Good. Let yourself release through. Upper body still engages. Stabilizing. 8, 7, 6. In 5 from here. Right leg. Left arm. Reaching through. Neutral spine. Left arm, right leg. Crunch and scoop it. In and out. 2 more here. 2, arm and leg lift, hold it long, pulse it up. 8, 1 in a piece, guys, back to back. Knee tuck, crunch it in, scoop, knee to elbow. 3, and 2, lift it up, pulse it. 8, 6, 2 more sets, guys. Left elbow, right knee, we crunch in and out. Feel that tactile action still into play. Pull it in, now hold it out, press it out. Good, feel that upper body, that core, the legs, the glutes, that stabilizing arm and leg. Last set, crunch it in and out. 4, around and press. 2, hold it up, pulse it. 8, you're gonna keep that right leg going. Drop that left arm to your mat. Right leg, pump it up. Good, guys, now grabbing one of your weights, one of your weights. Keep that right leg lift going. Arm and leg, to right step lift, leg a lift. You're gonna hinge a little into that left side. Same arm, same leg here. 2, good, guys. Keep pumping through. 2 more, 8. Start to feel that left side take over a little more. We are going to open up into strong side plank work as well. In 4, 3. That's 2. Hold it up. Kick it back. Push. Good, guys. Woo! Right arm, right leg. Pump it out. 2. Good, guys. Feel that tricep, that hamstring, that glute. You have 8. That's 7, 6. From here, we're going to open up. Side plank on that knee and hand. Left side, right arm, right knee. Crunch it in. Open up. Crunch and reach. 2 more. High dip and row. Leg lift. Pulse and center. 8, 6. Back to that crunch, pull, knee and elbow, crunch it, in and lengthen, just like that tabletop work, guys. Good, back to that pulse and lift, lengthen 8, every 8, we change it up. Back to that knee and elbow, crunch it in, tight pull, crunch it in 8, and reach. Good, in 2, pulses, drive it up, 8, you have 1 more set here, guys. In 4, 1, 8, crunch that knee and elbow. Crunch, 4, for reach and lengthen 3. That's 2, pulse it up, drive it. 8, 6, now holding it up, you're gonna flex that right foot, arm and leg, extension, push it out. Good, love. Keep that going. 2, stabilize through. You've got it, my love. 2 more 8, obliques, outer thighs and glutes. That bottom stabilizing side as well. In 4, 3, that's 2, hold it on 1, tighten up, Just hold, arm up, right leg a little higher. Beautiful. In four, and control, release, come on down. Good, let that weight just rest. Back into that cat-cow setup, bend the neutral spine, right arm, left leg, reach it, crunch in and out. Pull, in and out, that's two. Pulse it up, hold it long. In eight, switching sides, guys, right hand, left leg now. Three more sets, crunch it in, around, extend. Exhale, moving through that spine, find mobility, hold it, pulse it up. Eight, press out the upper body, guys, shoulders up and back. Abs in tight, belly button in. Crunch it in, scoop it, four. That's three, guys, over halfway. Hold it, pulse it. Eight, six, and four. One more set, crunch it in. Four, yes, loves. Three, that's two. Pulses, hold it up. Eight, you're gonna keep that left leg going. Dropping that right hand down. Leg lift, nice and tight. Hold on, I'm just gonna turn, guys. So know where your weight is at, yes? Good, now weight, coming into that left hand. Same arm, same leg. Finding your balance, feel yourself root on that right side. Bring that left arm up, tricep lifted, leg up, and up. Good, guys. Woo! Arm moving above. Find your breath, guys. Go to that zone here. In eight, seven, six. Shoulders up and back, guys. Constantly checking in. Where you're feeling this, guys, you're going to feel that. Squeeze it even tighter. Connect. Hone it. Hold it up. Extensions. Kick it back. Push. Push. You've got this, my love. Spread those fingertips on that floor. Really balance, stabilize, support. And where you're feeling it, guys, yes, it needs you to take a break, but it's also telling you what's working, what's contracting. Squeeze it deeper and tighter. Now getting ready to stabilize still on that right side. Opening up. Good. That left knee, left elbow, side plank, knee, crunch and bend, pull. Four. That's three. That's two. High fifth in row, lift and crunch. Pull it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. From that high point, knee and elbow. Round two. We crunch. Crunch. Extend and bend. Three. That's two. Feel that reach that length. Pull it up. Pulse it. Eight. Six. Four. Two more steps. Crunch it in. Pull. Four. Three. That's two. Pulse it nice and tight. In eight. Good, guys. Lift out of your center. One more time. Crunch it in. Pull. Four. Your hips are stacked. Three. Body like it's in between the wall. Two. Pulse it up. Tight lift. Eight. Good. Now you're going to hold it up. Flex that foot. Extension. Arm and leg. Push. Push. Yes, loves. Go to that zone here. Check in. Two. Breathe through. Use that exhale to push even further. Final two ways. In eight, seven, six. Gorgeous, you guys. Power through this. Four. That's three. You're going to hold it at the top. In two, tighten up. Just hold here. Arm up, left leg higher. Beautiful. And release, control it all on down. Give yourself that moment, pressing back into that plank. Good, guys. We're going in for another round of plie pop-ups. Here we go. Optional hop. Let's hit it. Right foot. Great. Left. So press or hop. Two and one. Press down. Left foot. Shake it out, guys. Left and right. Press or hop. So I'm starting with the press. I'll hit the hop now. Right foot. Find your movement. Great. And left, press or hop, work through, hands down, left foot, left, and right, three, really connect, guys, that whole body, tight and engaged, right foot, right, and left, three, two, one, hinge, left foot, left, and right, go, pose wide. Press down, right foot, you guys. Her right and left. 3, 2, pose wide. Hinge, left foot, her left, her right. Press her hop, we're gonna go forward sets, guys, yes you can. Right foot, her right and left. 3, 2, pose wide. Hinge press, use those legs, guys, left foot. Don't just bend the hips, press through the legs. Yes, guys. Woo! Right foot, 2 more steps. Her right and left. 3, 2, pull one. Hinge, left foot, last step. Pull left and right. 3, 2, pull one. Plank, hold it nice and tight on that one. Pull. Yes, guys. Beautiful. Just hold. Right toe nice and long. If need be, drop that left knee. Plank, single leg lift. 8 reps. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hold it at the top. Double time. Pulse it up. Pull one. Yes, guys. Feel that balance. Lengthen over your center. Left leg strong and supported as well. Now we're going to take it up. Single leg down dog hold. Right leg, right toe, down and up. Down and up. There's that single leg work again. Good. Press that chest, that heart down center. In 4, 3. Back 2. Hold it up. Pulse it. 8, 7, 6. Let's flow through now, guys. In 4. Good, love. We're going to scoop it in, pull that knee, tuck it in, then drive that single leg down, dog. Scoop it, her reach it. 4 more. 3, 2, hold that knee in, pulse it. Tuck, tuck, crunch. 1 more, 8, guys. Yes, you can. 8. Plant that foot between the hands, under the face, plant it. Grab your weight, shift yourself up, find that crescent lunge on your turn. You don't need to finish all this way. Reach up, find that crescent lunge. 2 8s, tight pulse, press it down. 8. Good, love. 4. Drop that left heel down. Warrior 2. Arms front to back. Push. That right heel meets the arch of that left foot. Nice, guys. Now you're going to keep this Warrior 2 pulse going. Get a little lower. Arms up and down. Extensions. Hit it. Bicep, tricep. Circle it out. 2. Yes, love. Woo! 2 more, 8. 8. Lift tall. Wrap it out. 4, 3. Keep the legs going. Overhead press. Pump it up. Push. Push. 8 to go, guys. 8. 6. Hands to prayer. Keep that Warrior 2 pulse. Press. Yes. Now from here, we're going to lengthen into that nice side lunge pull. Okay? Into that Warrior 2. Handstand prayer. We pull back to prayer. And then lengthen. Reach to that Warrior 2. Here we go. Levels. Sit and reach. Sit and reach. In and out. Get low. Press. 2. Find that length, feel that press in that left leg, then drive in that right. 2 more, 8. 8, per rest. 7, 6, and 5. That's 4, 3, and 2. Warrior 2, pulse it. In 8. I know those arms are feeling, guys. You've got this, trust me. Left hand, Sweep it under, crescent. Eight, now we're gonna get low. In that crescent, keep that pulse, hinge through. Back fly, pulse it, back, push. Good, love. Two. Woo! Two more, eight. And eight. Feel that front leg. Good, that upper body. Lengthen up, head to heel. Four. Hands to prayer. Single count. Warrior three. Leg lift. Low. Left leg lift. One. Two. Three. Great, guys. Press it up. Contract, connect. Eight to go here. In eight. Keep that hinge. That balance. Abs and tight. Hands that strong prayer. Four. Three, two, double time, pulse it up, two, eight, reach out of that toe, guys, eight to go here, hinge over deeper, right away, drop that left leg, press and lunge, arms reach, pulse it, in eight, seven, yes, guys, four, and hold, find that length, inhale, exhale, press it down. Good, set the weight to front, back to plank, right leg steady, left toe long, plank, single leg lift, eight, guys, other side, seven, six, five, four, three, that's two, pulse it up, two, eight, good, remember you can drop that right knee down, even when we go to that single leg down dog, guys, you just hinge up, yes? Beautiful. In four, now, single leg down dog, toe down and up, down and up. Press, reach. Four, three, two, pull it up, pulse it. For one, guys, press that heart down. Find that nice length, that stretch. Ears between the biceps. In eight. All right, guys. Plank knee tuck scoop with that single leg down dog. Pull it in. Press back. Single knee tuck. Crunch and lengthen up. Pull. Press and sweep. Good. Feel it. Abs, booty, core, upper body all working. Two more. Good. Drive that knee. Crunch it in. Pull. Pull. Woo! Guys, tighten up. Drive deeper, press out of the upper body. Feel that crunch, that round, tuck that knee. Three, abs tight, now hold here. Hold, find that core, plant that foot. Driving those weights, shift up and press it again. Time to turn, eight to go, guys. In eight, just hold here. Find your breath. Two, eight, press and lunge, pulse. Eight. Good, loves. Four. Open up that back hip. Shoulders up and back. Warrior two. Drop that right heel. Arms right back. Now again, check in. Right, left heel. At the right arch of the foot. Arms like they're between the walls. And guys, if you need to drop the weights, yeah? Your arms contract and lay on their own. Up and down extension. Bicep, tricep. Keep opening up to that left leg. You may not realize that toe starts to pull in. Keep driving out. Two more eight. Lift out. Stay low and strong. Four. Two eight. Tighten up. Overhead press. Let's pump it up. We drive. Push. Get a little lower, guys. Drive up and out. Go to that mindset, that zone, guys. That strength within. Hands to prayer. Keep that warrior two press. Woo! Good. Tighten up in the legs. Eight to go here. Shoulders up and back. Tighten that side lunge press with that prayer. Then warrior two reach. Let's hit it. Side lunge. Good, left heel weighted, that right heel, that glute. Core tight, flat back, go to slow, guys. Keep that tall chest. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One, eight. Warrior two. Press it in. Seven. Yes, love. Right here. Sweep under, press it. Eight. Good. Keep that press and pulse going. Hinge through. Back fly. Pulse it. Press. Press. Squeeze the shoulder blades together, guys. Find that length. Shoulders roll up and back. Good. Make sure you're pulling it down the back. If easy, let them creep up towards the neck and ears. Eight to go. And eight, three, push through. Everything working. Hands prayer, right leg, single leg, warrior three, leg lift. One, two, slow, lift and cover. Balance. Two. Inhale, exhale, pull it down. And eight, feel that control, guys, from left center. Good, that little bit of hang time up. Then cover it down. Elbows wide, shoulders up and back. Two. Two, eight. Pulse it up. Step lower. Hinge it, guys. Keep that leg up there. And four. Three. That's two. Back to that crescent lunge. One, eight. Press it. Eight. Seven. Good, love. Reach through. Four. Find that hold. Hold. Inhale, press back. Stretch it. And exhale, take it down. Find that plank position. That's that down dog. Singles. Let's hit it. Eight. Seven. Six. And five. Four. Wrap it out, guys. Two. Knee tuck. Walk or run. Pull it. One. Keep this knee tuck going, guys. Slow it down. Knee to the outside elbow. Tap. Her right, her left. Find the obliques. Four. Keep this slower pace. Back to center. Walk it. Knee tuck. Her right, her left. Feel that forward, shake it out of feet, and then get back up. You can also just hold. Good, love. Now combo. Elbow, elbow, center, center. Elbow, elbow, center, center. We're building into our rotational lunge work. Elbow, elbow, center. Now, center only. Work it, center only. From here, working through. When that right knee comes in on one, you're gonna step it, hold it, knee twist, wrap that right arm. Right knee, twist, step back, now switch it left. The left, twist to left. Step back, her right to twist. My left, left. Right side only, right leg only. Step, twist, release. Step back. Step, twist. Four. Three. Two. Left only, guys. Get it. The left. Twist. Press it back. Left. Twist. The left. Twist. Good, love. Back to that right. Step and hold it. Right. Twist. Hold here. Wrap under and open. Feel that side plank action. For two, hold that twist, hold it. Drop that back left foot, press that right back. If need be, drop that knee. Find that side plank. You can also stagger the feet, front or back, kind of whatever works for you. Good, love. Tight side plank pulse. Let's hit it. One. We'll get the other side. Fire up the abs. In 8. 6. You have 4. Hold on 1. Just hold. In 4, press out. Lift a little higher. Good. Love's coming back. That plank. I'm going to turn. So you need to put your shoulders away. All right, guys. Holding that plank. Good. Left foot. Step it in. We're going to reach through. Find that twist. Reach up and wrap it under. For a reach and wrap. Good. Feel that mobility through that spine as well, guys. Opening up through that hip. Those hips, really. Two more here. 2. Good. Love's. Reach it back up. Hold it open. Now cut. Drop that back right leg. Left foot steps back. Hold that side plank. Run our body. You can go down. Find that hold. Yes, guys. 2 weights. Pulsing. Up. Not from the upper body, guys. The obliques. Back 4. 4. 3. That's 2. Hold your plank on 1, hold it. 8 and 6. Coming back to center, holding it here, guys, hold. Coming back to our wave, press it back, find that down dog. Inhale, exhale, good loves, round through, wave, around, cobra, up dog. Press it back, touch the toes. Inhale, exhale, round, hold wave, cobra, up dog, press back. Find your breath, guys. Inhale, exhale, round. Pull away, pull away, thin. Press it back. Inhale, exhale, round. Pull away. Good, guys. Press it back. Single down dog. Down and up. 8, 7, 6. Now from here. And 4, 3. Upper hop, hands come to the feet come to the hands. Stepper hop, bring yourself up, coming into chair, guys. Hands for prayer, let's pulse. Push, yes, love. Woo! Now arms up, reach it, hug back. Pull 1. Good, love. 2. Two more eights. You got it, guys. Push through. 8, 7, 6. Right away, you're gonna keep that chair pulse going. Hands to prayer. Chair with that prayer twist, opposite elbow. Tap that opposite knee, left to right. We tap it left to right. Feel that press, guys. The obliques. Good. That twist through. 2. Feel the inner thighs squeeze together. Flat back, don't round, chest open. 8, keep those hands pressing against. Elbows wide. If you don't tap the legs, that's fine, see that? Just work where your range of motion allows with that proper position in 4. Back to that chair, press back. Final 2 weights. 8, find that reach, guys, yes? Woo! In 4. 3, holding it on that one, tighten up, just hold, lift those heels off the floor, find that releve, reach those fingertips, get lower, arms back, keep holding here, guys, 8, that's 6, get a little deeper, arms up, biceps by the ears, and flat back, lengthen up and over, guys, find that release, shake it out, gorgeous, come on down, take a seat on the booty, woo, all right, guys, put towel off if needed. Legs up, find that boat. Arms long, reach away, then pull center right away. Down and up. Inhale, exhale. Good, love. 2. Inhale, exhale. You've got this. 8. That's 7. 6. Yes, guys. Woo! Pull lower up tight. If need be, hands can go down. You can also keep your feet down, hips the upper body. Now hold center, hands in prayer, boat twist for right and left. So remember, guys, feet can go down. You can lift taller to find that twist if needed for that back. Or you can lay on your back and do a side crunch right to left. Woo! 8 to go. 8. Tight twist. those arms up, hold here. Good, now again, you can stay or extend those legs down, hold it. In four, reach to those toes. We're gonna find a forward fold. Release, and hinge over. Tighten that length into that back, back to those legs, get that nice little stretch. Good, and release, roll yourself on back. Good, love. Toes pointed, leg knee into the floor. Legs tight together. Good, love, round it up. Tight forward crunch, pump it up, go wide. We're almost there, guys, so close. Toes pointed, heels up. In eight, six. Now feet stay together, open up the knees. In eight, good, feel upper middle, lower abs, if you don't reach to the setup, those inner thighs are gonna work as well. Four, three. Now single legs, in and out with your crunch. In and out, in and out. Hold. Fight and fly, master. Woo! They got nothing on us, right? Ha! Good, guys. Pull to rest. Two more. Eight. Eight. Squeeze, work it through. Chin over the chest. Shoulders off the floor. Right away. Bicycle. Flex the feet. Crisscross. To right and left. Press out. Good, love. Two. Now you can stay here with this pace or pick it up. Double time, right to left, pump, right, left. Guys, pace is slow enough. You have time to extend out. Yeah, you can keep that single count pace by your movement, your connection. Final 2 8s here. Eight, seven, six. In five, push it four. Strong rotation. In four, three, legs tight, pelvic tilt, bridge. Releve, so we're back in where we started those abs and we came down. Good, love. Find your breath. Two, driving into that bridge work. Feet together, open up the knees. Go one. Good, inner to outer thighs. Pump it up. Eight, six. Legs alternate, in and out. Let's hit it. In, up, out, up. Pull for rest. In and out. Keep going, guys. Two. In and out. Drive it, squeeze it. Feel that pelvic floor, guys, that little tuck. Those lower abs driving through, in and out, supporting that lower back. Pull, push. Final 2 8s, love. We have eight, seven, six, in five. Feel those abs continue to work. Good, those legs, that's right through. Hold it at the top, hold it wide. Press it up a little higher, press those knees out. Good, love, and release, control down right away. Flip it up over, final plank, guys. Starting low, hands by the side. We're gonna start with a nice cobra up dog. Press up, lift the legs if you would like. Two counts, up for two, down. Remember, you can stay low, find your level. Inhale, and exhale, last one. Good, we're gonna take it down, now press it up. Find that plank, drive it and hold. Just hold here, guys. Good, strongest plank of that day. You have eight. That's six. In four, three, two, and lower it down. Beautiful, you guys. Open up those legs. Press in that child's pose with that wide stance. Whoo! So good today, you guys. It's beautiful. Soak that up. When you're ready, roll yourself on up. And I want you to actually come up, guys, onto the knees. We're going to hit a nice camel stretch. Hands, and you can either just hold here, lengthen back, or drop those hands to your heels and open up that heart. Don't rush. Take one more deep breath. Press a little further, lengthen out. And release, control, pull yourself up. Beautiful, guys. Let's bring that right leg out in front of that body. Find that forward lunge. Hands on the inside of that right leg. Press that right knee out. Open up that hip.
You are love.
Yes, left hand. Center it up. Square it up. Pull back. Flex that right foot. Round, release, melt over, roll the ankles out. Just find nice movement here, guys. Kind of shift side to side. Releasing those legs, that lower back. And find a twist the outside of that right leg. And back center, press through, release that leg. Find that pigeon stretch. Good. Back hip up. Good, and you can hold here, length up, or press that left hand in. Grab that left foot with that right hand. Release the quads, the upper body. And release down, press it up, switch. Right leg back, left leg in front. Find that forward lunge. Hands on the inside of that left leg. Just kind of rock, press it out. And center, pull it back. Good, flex that foot, roll the ankle out, just kind of wiggle in. Beautiful, guys, and then wrap to the outside of that left leg. And coming back center, release through, find that lunge, and then release that left foot into pigeon. Melt over that outer hip and glute. Stunning, you guys. Woo! Feel that, you guys. So loved right now, strong in ourselves, loving ourselves. You soak that up. Press up if you would like. Right hand down, left hand grabs that right leg. Connecting, resetting, refocusing, feeling strong, accomplished, yes. Giving our minds, our bodies, our souls, our spirit that love. And release it down. Beautiful, guys. Press yourself up and back. Let's come into a nice down dog stretch. Just release through, kind of walk those feet out. Let that head fall in, heels down. And press, step, or hop, bring those feet in. And then just separate those legs nice and wide. Find that rotational stretch, left hand, outside of that right leg. Reach through, release the hamstrings, the back, switch. And center. Good, guys. Turn the legs, the feet, the knees out. Press the knees away. Drop that right shoulder down. Gorgeous, you guys. And drop that left. Whoo. And center, a little shift side to side. And hold it center. Turn the toes forward. Press in those heels. Release and just again hang out. Let everything release and shake out there. And then hold, bend your knees, roll yourself up, stacking that spine. Let's put those beautiful faces. Bring those feet hip width. Take a nice big stretch. Arch into that, lengthen up. Exhale down, one more. Big inhale, bring those hands to prayer. Bring in all that beauty, guys, that strength to your mind, your body, your heart, that love. And you are all done today, you guys. Thank you so much. You guys are amazing. So strong. Oh, I hope you feel good, connected, ready to take it all on, yeah? Just be yourself. Remember that initial quote, that thought, whatever it was that we were working for today. Really soak that up even more now. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much. I hope you feel good. Oh, we're doing it. You guys inspire. Keep it up. You guys are awesome. I love you all. We'll get everything up. We'll get it saved. I'll keep seeing you. Yes. We'll see you soon too. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. You guys are amazing. Thank you guys so much. Mwah. You take that with you. Have a great day, you guys. Bye, you guys.